Today we will learn how to set up tools in AutoCAD. So first of all, we will see the what are the tools available. So these are the tools available. So if you want to know what is this tool, so you just drag this here and you will see this is the surface tool. Okay. So just put it back here by dragging. So and just drag it here. This is the draw tool. So just put it here and drag it. Oh yeah, this. So like this you can just set your tools. If you don't require this tool, you just click it. Drag it here and then just close this. You don't require this tool, just drag it here. These are solid tools. Remove this. If you want to go for 2D drawing, you don't need this. But you have to keep these things. These are the standard, these are the layers. So you have to keep it. And this is also some file, save new like that, pan. And move etc. This toolbar is the dimension toolbar, so you can keep it here by dragging this, it will come here. So this is the dimension tool. So this way we can just set up our toolbars required for drawing in front of our eyes, our hand, so near our hand. So now what we will do, we will just right click to this toolbar to see what are the toolbar we have on the desktop, on the screen, visible. So these are all check mark toolbars we have on the our drawing area, available at this drawing area. So these layers. So this is the layer that is known now. So this is the layer and this is the layer tool. And if you want any tools, you can just click this. And if you don't want, you just deselect this. Surfaces. If you don't want these surfaces, you just deselect this from here. It will go. Here are the surface. If you want again, then you just click it surface. So like this we can choose the various solids, various tools from these toolbars. Okay, just right click anywhere on the tools. What are the tools? Various tools are available from any place in the toolbar. Just click, right click, you will get these toolbars. Okay, so this is the basic step to set up our toolbars required for our drawings. 2D drawings, 3D drawings, okay. So you can choose 3D drawings. We can go for 3D there, 3D orbit. Okay, this is the 3D orbit, and then we have to go to this solid for 3D drawing. We want solid tool, okay. Then we want layouts. No, you don't want layouts. So we will just move this by dragging this here. And then you may need some solid editing. Okay. So in this way you can set up your toolbars for 2D drawings or 3D drawings. So this is the method. Okay. Thank you very much for watching this.